How's it going, Panthers? Today we have news about the Thankfulness Challenge, ASVAB, and our Mini Spirit Week, and more. So get ready for our WTMR news. Starts now. Good morning and welcome to your WTMR news for Friday, November 5th. I'm Julia.
And I'm Abdul. Attention juniors and seniors, the ASVAB will be given on November 17th at Wimmer High School to students who are interested in pursuing the military. Please use the link in the description below to register or contact Mrs. McNamara in the Counseling Center for details. Register by November 10th to guarantee your spot for the test.
Panthers, are you ready for a challenge? Take a moment to think of all you are thankful for by participating in the November Thankfulness Challenge. Students will be in the raffle for a Chick-fil-A gift card for simply writing what they are thankful for on the provided leaf-shaped raffle ticket. The raffle ticket will be located in the Learning Lab, formerly called the Library, and the leaf will be displayed on the Thankfulness Tree in the main hallway. Each Friday morning on November 5th, 12th, and 19th, there will be 8 winners drawn. Raffle tickets will be available starting today. Today's lunch is Bambino's Pizza.
Students, round 2 of the football playoffs is tonight against Centerville. Today's spirit theme is maize and blue, and you must be in the theme to get into this afternoon's pep rally. Don't forget to rock your best PJs for tonight's game. The theme is pajama party. Good luck to players and coaches. Go Panthers.
Students and staff, don't forget to come out and support Whitmer Theater and WTMR's own Jose Jones this weekend as they perform The Legend of Sleepy Hollow. Shows will run tonight at 7 p.m., Saturday at 7 p.m., and Sunday at 2 p.m. Tickets are $10. Good luck to all the performers. Break a leg. Now we are going to send it over to my main man, Bane.
Hello, everybody. My name is Bane Doritsky Haley. I'm 16, non-binary, and I use they, them pronouns. I'm also a writer, storyboard artist, animator, and comic creator. So if you want to support my art, go follow me on my Instagram at liminal_lizard. I love you all and have a wonderful rest of your day.